Hello, everyone. A little while ago, me and Alice went to Vienna together, which is somewhere I had always wanted to go. But because I was doing it as part of my go to as many EU countries as I possibly can in a short space of time thing, we kind of rushed the trip, which was absolutely my fault, I think.
I had fun.
We went to 3 places in about 4 days.
Yes.
And that meant that we only had a day and a half in Vienna. When we got there, we happened to arrive at the exact same time as a big, big storm. We tried to make the most of the day and we wandered around a bit and saw what we could, which was mainly a lot of umbrellas.
Right? I don't remember anything but the rain.
It was like TV rain. Like, it was the worst. Obviously, we tried to see all the indoor attractions, but because it was so rainy, everybody else had the same idea. And honestly, we ended up trying to keep our spirits up for as long as possible, but then returning back to the hostel defeated, wet and sad. And in the end, we just went for a drink in a gay bar across the road. And the next morning, we had to go home. I've since come to the conclusion that rushing to see countries completely defeats the purpose of seeing the countries. I want to see all this stuff. I don't want to rush all this stuff. And now I've had to put Vienna back in my I'd love to see Vienna one day pile, which is so sad, but kind of fitting because I'm young. I have so much time to do these things. I need to just chill out about it. So without any nice footage to be able to put together a Vienna travel video, instead we've got you this. We thought it would be fitting to put that to Billy Joel's Vienna. Hope you enjoy it.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, then tell me why are you still so afraid? Hey, where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You've got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. You know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh. When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight, tonight. Well, too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right, you're right. You got your passion, you've got your pride.
But don't you know that only fools are satisfied?
Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while.
It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? You know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Sure.